Hello my dear students, good morning to all. Welcome to Maths Online class. In the second chapter, Addition and Subtraction, we discussed problems regarding addition and subtraction. Today, we can look some examples for word problems involving addition and subtraction. First word problem. There were two candidates in an election. Mr. Bhagat got 2,34,903 votes and Miss India got 1,68,799 votes. How many votes were cast in all? Who won the election by how much? So we have to solve here two questions. So by reading the question, what all things you understood? The number of votes by two people, isn't it? So first person is Mr. Bhagat. How much vote he got? 2,34,903. And Miss India got 1,68,799. This is the given information in the question. What we have to find? The first one. How many votes were cast in all? How many votes in all means what you have to find there? We have to find the total. So how will you find the total? Total votes how can we find? Yes, by adding. Adding what? The number of votes for both. So adding Mr. number of votes for Mr. Bhagat and Mr. India, we'll get the total number of votes. Now the next question. Who won the election? For that we have to compare the two number of votes they got. How much vote Mr. Bhagat got? 2,34,903. And Miss India got 1,68,799. Both these numbers are 6-digit numbers. So how can you compare? By looking at the number itself, we can say this number is larger. So who won the election? Mr. Bhagat won the election. Now one more question is there with that. By how much? So by how much more votes Bhagat won the election? How can you find that? That question, how can you solve it? Yes, by subtracting. So first writing what is given in the question. What all the things are given? Number of votes for Mr. Bhagat, 2,34,903. Number of votes for Miss India, 1,68,799. Now what is the first question? Finding the total number of votes. I said for finding the total, we are adding the given two number of votes. So adding 2,34,903 and 1,68,799. How can we add 9 plus 3? 12. 2 here, 1 carry over. 9 plus 0 is 9 itself. Again adding the carry over. Plus 1, 10. 0 here, 1 carry over. 9 plus 7, 16. 16 plus 1, 17. 7 writing here, 1 carry over. 8 plus 4, 12. 12 plus 1, 13. Again 3 here, 1 carry over. 6 plus 3, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. 0 here, 1 carry over. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. So the total number of votes for them is 4,03,702. Next we have to find who won the election and by how much. So for that we have to compare the given two numbers. So by comparing we can see that 2,34,903 is greater than 1,68,799. So who won? Mr. Bhagat won the election. And we have to find by how much. So that by we are finding by subtraction. So subtracting the number of votes by Miss India from the number of votes for Mr. Bhagat. Subtracting here 3. We cannot subtract 9 from 3. So borrowing. The next digit is what? 0. So we cannot borrow anything from 0. So from the very next digit we are again borrowing. So this 9 becomes 8. And this 0 becomes 10. Now from this 10 we are borrowing to here. So this 10 becomes what? 9. This 3 becomes 13. Now 13 minus 9 is 4. Here what is it? We have 9. 9 minus 9, 0. Here it was 9 but we borrowed, so it become 8. So 8 minus 7, 1. Now 8 cannot be separated from 4. So here also again borrowing, 3 becomes 2 and 4 becomes 14. Now 14 minus 8, 6. Now here 6, here 2. So we cannot borrow, sorry, we cannot subtract. So again borrowing, this 2 becomes 1, this 2 becomes 12. So 12 minus 6, 6. Here 1 minus 1, 0. So by how much vote he won? 66,104. Next question. Sushma bought a computer and printer for rupees 1,15,499. The cost of computer was rupees 85,789. What was cost of printer? So what is given in the question here? The cost of computer and printer. The total amount is given here. 1,15,499. And one more fact is given. Cost of computer is also given. What is the cost of the computer? 85,789. We need to find the cost of printer. Total cost is given and cost of one item is given. How will you find the cost of the remaining item? How can you find it? Yes, by subtracting cost of computer from the total cost. Total cost is what? The cost of computer and the printer. If we subtract the cost of computer from the total, the remaining is the cost of the printer. Total cost is rupees 1,15,499. Cost of computer is rupees 85,789. So cost of printer can be found by subtracting the cost of computer from the total cost. Now subtracting 9 minus 9, 0. 9 minus 8, 1. 7 cannot be subtracted from 4. So borrowing, it becomes 14. 14 minus 7, 7. Now here it is 4, so we cannot subtract. Again borrowing, it becomes 14. Now 14 minus 5, 9. Now we borrowed here, it is the value is here 0. So see, 8 cannot be subtracted from 0. So borrowing, it becomes 10. Now 10 minus 8, 2. Here nothing. So what is the cost of the printer? Rupees 29,710. What should be added to 85,672 to get 2,32,456? What is the question here? Some number, if we add to 85,672, we get the sum 2,32,456. That number we don't know. We know the sum, but what number is added we don't know. So how can we find that number? Think yourself and try to say. Yes, by subtracting this number from the total sum. So subtracting, what we are getting? I'm subtracting 2,32,456 and 85,672. So subtracting 6 minus 2, what? 4. Here it is 5, so we cannot subtract. So borrowing, it becomes 15. Now 15 minus 7, 8. Then here we borrowed, so that 4 becomes what? 3. So again, if 3 also we cannot subtract, so again we have to borrow. So that 3 becomes what? 13. Now 13 minus 6 is 7. So if I borrow 1 here, what is remaining here? 1. 1 we cannot subtract. So again from borrowing, 11. 11 minus 5, 6. Now 3, 1 is borrowed. So what is he remaining? 2. Again we cannot subtract. So borrowing. Here what? 12. 12 minus 8. 4. Here nothing. So writing that 1 itself. So what is the number? 1,46,784. If we add 1,46,784 to this number, we are getting the sum. You know how we used to check the subtraction? By adding the difference with the subtract, isn't it? So when you add it, you have to get what? This number. What is this number called? Minuend. Clear? So concluding today's class, today we discuss some word problems on addition and subtraction. Try to frame some word problem questions by yourself and solve it. Note of this session and a test paper is attached along with the video. Attend the test paper and send me your answers. We will meet with another concept in the next video. Thank you.